Hello my viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those who are new here, my name is Anne. You are welcome. With my channel, I usually train people how to make mats. That is doormats, bed mats, yeah. And guess what guys, today I have something good for you, something new. And before that, kindly like, subscribe, and comment if you can. So today we will be working on this. Yeah, you can see it has a brown and cream yarn. Yeah, and for this we usually use a sack. This is the back side of it. And now for a start, we'll need the sack, two yarns. You can see the brown and the cream yarn, a pair of scissors, needle punch. Yeah, and lastly, this small thread. I got this from Shushaina. Yeah, it helps me when inserting the yarn inside the needle punch. Yeah, it helps to make your work easier. Yeah, then we will be pulling it through the needle punch. Yeah, then after that we will remove the small thread. Yeah, this is how we start. Make sure that the needle punch enters until here. For this we don't make a knob, we usually repeat the same procedure on the starting point to avoid it from running. soon you can see it's working out well. So you will just have to repeat the same procedure and you will make your nice mat. When you repeat the same procedure, this will be your final result. Now this is the top side of the mat. Yeah, and this is the other part. So you can see it's nice. Try yours and it will work out. Thank you so much for your time. If you have not yet subscribed, kindly subscribe, like, comment, and share with friends. See you on my next video. Bye. Mwah.
It's caught in the crossfire.